Hello friends, welcome back to my beautiful gardening life. And today I'll just show you the journey of this beautiful Anthurium crystallinum in my garden. Now this is a very old video I extracted from the archives of my phone. This was a video that I had clicked or captured to show the effects of snails on this particular plant. And then tragedy struck. All its leaves like just destroyed and died. And then after a period of 6 months, I could see this new growth in the same pot. Of course, I transferred only the roots to new soil, new pot, and this was a growth that I saw 6 months later and was very, very excited about it. Somewhere in the month of January, we got our new dog, Rude. And very playfully, he just caught the entire pot, okay, and threw it off. So during that process, again, it was uprooted and the leaves died off. And this month, this is a growth that I see suddenly in my garden. Actually, it was covered by a green shield allocation. I couldn't see the growth. But I'm very happy it is doing well again, exactly after a year's time, and it has given out 2 new leaves. Well, this pot is completely ignored by me because it's a very sad state, and every time I would look at this pot, I would think about how beautiful its leaves were. Now seeing the new growth in it, I'm pretty excited. I only hope that they grow and give me the beautiful foliage that I'm looking at. Of course, for the new soil that I had used, I did not use any of coconut husk pieces or any charcoal. I just used plainly my garden soil. I used equal amount of perlite and river sand. With that, the soil is what is giving it the boost. I also noticed that every time I would use a coconut husk, it would attract snails and they would eat upon the leaves of this plant. So just waiting for this plant to do well and waiting for its leaves to also grow big and promise me the new foliage. Well, it is sharing space with the green leaf, green shield alocasia, which is covering it and giving the much required shelter. Thank you so much for watching. I see you again with an update.